Bollywood actress Shraddha Kapoor always makes it a point to acknowledge her fans' love and affection and spends time with them clicking selfies and signing autographs. On Saturday, Shraddha was spotted at the Mumbai airport. Shraddha greeted her young fan who was excited to meet her. Shraddha also signed autograph for her fan. Meanwhile, more fans of Shraddha came to meet her. Shraddha greeted them too and clicked selfies with them. Shraddha's generosity is winning hearts on the internet. On the acting front, Shraddha will feature in a double role for the first time in Pankaj Parashar's upcoming film Chaalbaaz in London. Incidentally, Parashar had directed late superstar Sridevi in the 1989 comedy hit Chaalbaaz, which cast Sridevi as long-lost twins. The actress will also be seen in a Love Ranjan directorial alongside actor Ranbir Kapoor. INS report.